Been wacky Friday.
Well, I just think that NC State may be one of the tougher 11 seeds that's been in the tournament a while.
How about that from Stephens? This has been one high wire act after another by both teams.
Well, and as I said, Mark Gottfried is not happy about the defensive effort of his ball club right now.
And attention getter, without a doubt, do not leave the baseline open for that kind of a move. Up and away in Columbus, Ohio. One highlight after another in round two of the NCAA tournament.